In last season's Aspen race, Ericsson's philosophy of self-assurance paid off and set him on the road to becoming a World Cup champion.
The way I see it, to handle everything is to just to concentrate on myself and to concentrate on the way I know that I can be skiing and know the way I am as a person. It's just to be cool and to stand on the ground with both feet and just don't take anything for granted and try to be the same old person. I would like to be one who inspires a lot of the young kids at home and to be ski racers, to be downhill, super D slalom, GS racers, whatever. And also to inspire the Swedish people to do a lot of skiing, because I think it's a great sport. I couldn't have been doing my breakthrough as a racer in a better time. I won my first World Cup victory the day before Ingemar won his last, and I was third in the same race.